very cool tooth sword. It's really easy. It only took me 2 attempts because I was looking at it. The first time was just me looking at it to see if I wanted to play it or not. But it's incredibly easy. Very well decorated. I couldn't really pay attention to the deco because I was trying to beat it. Because it was kind of hard to see what I couldn't die to and what I could. But yeah, good level. And yeah, make sure to subscribe. See ya.